The loss of a person is lost, is his uncontrolled nature, loss of independence. Others' mood influence me, success influences me, failure influences me. It will be told later on, this Puranjani is our buddhi. Whole spiritual science is to make us independent. Somebody's anger made me angry. Somebody's passion made me passionate. Somebody's, happiness, my son's happiness made me happy today. This is called spiritual loss. One day I was talking about spiritual loss. Somebody's ego made me egoistic. I was very quiet. Seeing you, I got this. This is my independence. Somebody didn't talk to me, I'm affected. Somebody talked to me, I'm very happy. What is all these things? Now, this was going on. A person should be king. Because as a king, he can think properly. The ability to, everybody has to take decisions in life. There is some decision to be taken. There is some kind of issue to be dealt with. There is some kind of mental plan which is to be implemented today, tomorrow, related to office, related to house. You may sit quietly, but inside there are certain stacked files which has to be dealt with. When a person is independent, he is a very good thinker about those issues. He takes the right decision and does the work properly. One work does properly gives him enthusiasm to do another work with concentration. I succeeded at 11 o'clock, that means 12 o'clock, I am ready to face a bigger challenge. I feel I can do better next time. When I do worst at 11 o'clock, I fail in my confidence to do at 12 o'clock. Getting it. He got so carried away by that. And we say, I love. Are love is becoming foolish. My son is very sad. Let him be sad. How many times shall I explain to him, don't be sad, don't be sad. Am I in charge of my son or what? How old is he? 46. Till 25 you are in charge. After that, just detach. Just detach. And tell him beforehand, till 25 years, it's my responsibility. After that, don't create a problem for me. Already you took away my precious time. No. You know, nowadays he is very sad. Let him be sad. Such a mother cannot be a good mother, you know. Why she herself is so much under the influence? How can she be a good mother? You live on your own. This is the amount. This is you live. You do work, you don't do job, you live anyway, it is your problem. Leave me alone. And therefore, Vanaprastha Ashram was there. Therefore, you live somewhere else so that you don't are surrounded by such people all the time. Instead of giving me support, you are all the time hanging me and taking my support. I give you support for so long. Now you should give me support. And now you are running. You are again hanging on to me. Emotionally, physically. You are not a baby child now. Enough I have given you time. No. Son is there. Son is there. No scripture it is written. You are responsible for sons. Don't give too much attention to anybody. People don't deserve attention. Including your son, daughter. Because a day will come, you will not be the attention, and then you will say, Dad, you have changed. You also have changed. Not only I have changed. Mom, you have changed. You also have changed, and I should change for the better. It's not that I should be same person.